Alright. My Suburban won't start. So here's what I'm going to do. Take this 24 volt max. Took these things. Separated them. Made them apart. Very careful. Negative. So there we have it. Negative. Positive. Connected to the battery. I tried a little one. It didn't work. So let's try a slightly bigger one. So I really wish that light wouldn't come on. Waste my energy. If you have any sort of power drill or power tool, takes a battery, you can jumpstart your car. That's easy. Make sure you remove these damn things. Well, I will say, it's a... Bet you $5 it fried my battery.
I guess let's find out.
I don't know if this battery was strong enough for that. Let's put on the charger. It is hot as hell.
Oh yeah, that's a hot fucking battery.
You know, I've done this before, and I've never once fried the battery. I'm kind of shocked that I have now. It's charging. Guess I'll leave this on and see what happens. True.